Oh my god, this is a Bigfoot-sized shit!
I'm Dirk Dickman, and I'm a professional Bigfoot hunter. I've been hunting this goddamn Bigfoot for 12 years, and every year he finds a way to piss me off. Like once, he beat up my best friend.
Yeah, that goddamn Bigfoot beat me up, and the worst part about it was getting slapped in the ass by a goddamn ape man. I can't believe it. The worst part about it was when I woke up hours later, my wall was gone. That goddamn Bigfoot robbed me.
Alright, who didn't pay the fucking royalties?
Oh shit, he found me!
Another year, he threw eggs at my house.
Hooray! Hooray!
Goddamn Bigfoot's got my brother and back on my wall.
Ah, fuck!
And finally, the last year, he fucked my wife.
Eliza, I'm...
I've been on a mission to eradicate that goddamn Neanderthal.
We have to be very quiet. Bigfoots have really fucking good hearing, okay? But there is one weakness. They smell like hell. Know what hell smells like? It smells like high school freshmen.
What's that smell like?
X-body spray.
Oh, Jesus.
Nothing wrong with that. How's it going? Name's Ryan. I'm just local security around these parts. A lot of wooded area. A lot of them coyotes everyone's so afraid of. I'm not afraid of no coyote. Never been in my life. Granddad used to stew them.
Yeah, that there. Journalist, whatever his name is.
Dickman.
Whatever.
Dickster.
City boys. Never trusted them.
More country than you, bitch.
Oh, yeah. More country.
Yes, there is. It smells like shit.
People have their own life choices.
What would you do? What would you do if adolescent teenagers were out here? Because hunters have a fear of them.
Nah, they make out in this park all the damn time. I kick them out on the daily.
But what happens if they're having the SEX?
That's what I just said, moron.
No, you said make out.
You're hearing things now.
This man's fucking
I've been
crazy.
Hearing things a long time, but I've never heard such bullshit like that.
Well, you're trying to leave with the shotgun?
In all fairness, he is the payer of my bills, so I do not argue with him.
Alright, so I don't know why we're doing this. I don't really see why I matter. I'm just Dave, the extra cameraman. I help with guy behind the camera here. Make sure to carry the tripod, carry the second camera, and provide a little POV for anything we catch. I'm not really that special, honestly.
Well, other than the side little job I got, but yeah, this is just extra money for the sweetheart at home.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm trying to take her on a nice vacation.
Always nice.
Yes.
Lori and I used to do those kind of vacations.
Aw, thought about the law still. Damn shame.
Lost my mama to a pack of bears.
Ooh, we used to go bear hunting in over South Wyoming. Just west of here.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Where it was legal though.
Huh?
Yeah, you get no bears here in the national park. Really now?
Oh yeah. Well, I'm the main hunter here, mostly because I'm the head ranger.
Fair. That bear killed my mama. Get them?
Yeah. Still in the freezer.
Nice. You mount the boy?
Mm-hmm.
You mount them?
Yeah.
Get them out.
Gloria liked it.
Gonna have to take the kids out here then, get some bears.
You okay, dumbass?
Tyson,
you okay there?
Tyson,
yeah, we'll help you out.
Car pass, dumbbell over there.
No, that was a deer.
There said there was kids out here?
Yeah.
Well, they tried to prank us.
Nah, they probably fucked in that.
That kid, that Greg out here, he comes with us.
He strike up for the bomb.
Yeah. Hey! If you put it on, maybe it'll show Bigfoot to you.
Dumbass. Oh, don't even know what got
him.
How's it smelling there?
There's a target.
Yeah, sure was a target.
White people, you know.
Yeah, it definitely smells like white people in there, don't it?
Yeah, them and their extra mint gum. Some fourth grader shit in it.
Must have took their better shit out.
Yeah.
Not with the wind, my man.
No, what the heck? I heard a faint growl or moan sound or something.
That's probably the coyotes.
Let's go investigate.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go to the coyotes like dumbass.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. No.
Hands up, you goddamn Bigfoot! Think you're so sneaky, huh? Think you can step around, fuck my wife?
I didn't fuck your wife. It's just Dave. Wait. I even have your camera stand.
That's Dave, our cameraman.
Yeah, wait. Okay, it does the press button.
Damn, I'm stupid.
Sometimes.
I'm just trying to get extra shots. Look at that nice place over here. Sorry guys, I didn't mean to wander off on you.
I just had a feeling that Bigfoot was here, okay? Ever since we started this stupid ass documentary, I felt like he was closer than ever in the past 12 years of doing this.
You're the park ranger around here, I was told?
I'm not here, Juan.
Alright.
What you need, partner?
I got a little secret to tell you, don't tell the others now.
I'm going to keep it secret.
I'm
packing heat. Oh.
I'm coming from California, straight from the source, to try to find those two missing rangers out here. Did you know them at all?
Yeah, Glory and Jeff was his name, I think. I never liked him.
Really? Was he a bad guy?
I like Gloria, though.
Ooh, okay. Do you have any idea what happened to them at all?
I heard some screaming, some sort of non-human scream, and then I've had to clean them up,
of course.
Because now I'm the only ranger.
Gonna have to ask the other guy real quick. I'm not gonna tell him, and don't mention that I'm a detective. Gotta stay just hush lips, okay? You guys, just heard of the two rangers that went disappearing around here? You know anything about that?
Wait!
How
have I been so blind? Bigfoot!
Yes?
Cameraman!
How's your father figuring it out? After 12 long years!
How's it going?
That guy!
By the way, your kids are doing great.
Bye, have a great time.
Oh, that's good enough.
I'm going ambulance. There's no ambulance out here. There's hardly a signal. Tell my family they can have my car. Oh, I'm getting it.
Car now, bitch.
Jake, you found that son of a bitch?
Who are you?
Oh, you dumb bitch. I can't find the teenager.
In the arms of the angel.
Oh, fuck.
Don't touch me.
Quickly before the video ends, I want to thank my friends Devin, Robbie, and Brayden for helping me on this project. I couldn't do it without them. Another video like this is going to be up on Devin's channel, but edited in his fashion, not mine. But if you want to go check it out, please, the link is in the description down below. And go subscribe to him, he's awesome.